is Cyndie Verbeten. I'm the director of Christmas Schooner.
I'm David Cummings. I am playing Peter Stossel, the captain of the Christmas Schooner.
What you're going to see is the story of the Christmas Schooner. It is a true story, or it's based on a true story. It's about the Schumann family. They are German immigrants who lived in Manistique, Michigan. They had relatives that had settled in Chicago. And the traditions that went back hundreds of years involved Christmas trees and the mummers, and the Chicago residents didn't have those opportunities because there weren't Christmas trees. So due to a letter that was written to the Schumanns saying, John, we just don't have this opportunity, they decided, well, you know what, we're going to give you that opportunity, and we're going to cut down trees, and we're going to travel Lake Michigan in November and bring you those trees. So they did, and it's a beautiful, heartwarming story about family love and bonding and cherishing each other and the traditions that you've always had.
Telling about how they missed the Christmas tree and they missed the traditions. And Peter, who lives in an area with family that has the traditions and has the trees, is just touched and moved so much by the letter that he decides to take it upon himself and in wintertime, in November, to sail Lake Michigan and risk his life and his crew's life to bring the trees to Chicago.
Why isn't it easy? Why doesn't it ever get easy? Seems like I've sailed away so many times. You'd think by now that it might be easier than the time before. But when I leave them there on the shore, nothing's
reasonable, Captain.
Easy, I'll bring around once more.
I think that the cast is really looking forward to the reaction they're going to get from the audience. Because, again, as I said before, the love, and this is what I keep trying to tell my actors, this is not about showmanship and not about about being, you know, that big Broadway show. This is about communicating love and family and the importance to the audience. And that's what we're hoping to bring.
And is anybody there?